Hi, this is Majinoni, and I'm sure you guys have heard the saying, beast is best, and they've proved it yet again with this awesome limited edition fiction and fact CD. This is the box set that it's like around $55 or so on Yes Asia. Here's the back side. And let's take a look at what it looks like inside. When you open it up, you're greeted with, let me turn it this way, double layer, a CD, and a booklet. Now, before I go into the booklet, I want to talk about the CD. Cube could have done something better with this, because when I opened it, the CD was already off, and it was, like, over here. So I was a little disappointed in that, and I have a feeling I'm not the only one that had the CD pop out, and I just hope that other people don't have their CDs scratched. I'm not worried about this one being scratched just because, you know, I haven't the normal copy. So, you know, if I wanted to listen to it and rip it, then I can use that copy versus this one. Here's the actual booklet. It's got this, like, a hollow foil-ish, not really a full hollow, but you know what I mean, with that shiny part. And here's the pictures. Got song lyrics. Then you get some black and white. And there's, you can see here, there's a second level. Now this was a pain, but on this side here you get buttons, and here's a t-shirt. Now I'm not going to open the t-shirt up, but you can kind of remember that pattern. You know, it looks pretty similar. So that's what's on, this is what's on the t-shirt. For those of you who are size conscious, it's a large, and on the back, it's you can see where it says Beast, or B2ST. Now, the reason why I'm saying this is a bitch is because if you try to put it in like this, it won't, it just, you're gonna fight. You're gonna fight this thing, and you're gonna get frustrated and angry. Now, this bend here, I didn't do this out of anger, this is the way it came. So, what I had to do to get this thing back, let me see here, is I had to go put it like this, and then I put it down like so. Oh, and also you notice the there's the B2ST up here too. And book goes up there, and it's all ready to go. Actually, like I said, I'm really, really pleased with this edition. It's really nice, and I kind of wish the sticker was on the back, but you know, since it ruins the front part of it. But other than that, I think this is a fantastic limited edition. If you're a fan of Beast, what are you doing by missing out? What are you doing? If you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down. Let me know what you think, and I'll have more reviews up. And shortly. So until next time.